I'm going to do a trick with four aces. Four aces. One ace and one ace more, and one ace more and four aces. And the idea of this trick is I am going to do in a way that I'm going to put the four aces here. Four aces here. Not like this after, but face down, face down. And after I'm going to put three cards on top of any of the aces. And I am going to ask you, for instance, can you close to me? Yes, a little more. Yeah, okay. You can close a little bit. You don't need to come close. And the idea of this is I'm going to put three cards on each of the aces. And you are going to point one of the aces. You can point this or this or this to choose one of these, but not now. Not yet. Eh? And the other aces, the other three aces, I don't touch more with my hands. No, never touch. And I'm going to do very special thing for the four aces. Eh? Remember, you have the idea I'm going to do, yes? Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Remember? Mm-hmm. I'm going to put the four aces, and, okay? Yes. The order doesn't matter, no? The order doesn't matter. The thing is, I'm going to put one here, one here, one here, one here, perhaps because you remember the space here or here, I put like this, and okay. And now, I'm going to take three cards, and I am going to put in the ace that you choose for the trick, the ace that you choose for and the other aces I don't touch, never more. Okay. Which you prefer, this one, or this one, or this one, or this one? Second, here, mm-hmm. This is the second for you? Uh-huh. Because if we start for here, no, second.
Yeah.
Sure. Uh-huh. If you prefer, you can choose the first. Or if you prefer, the third. Or if you no. Sure. This one. I put three cards. Three cards on these aces. And of this ace. And remember, this is the ace of hearts. Very easy to remember because I put face on. And the other three cards, I put three cards over the other ace, over one other. Three card, and I don't touch the other aces. You can see I don't touch. Mm-hmm. Really, I don't touch. Only touch the ace of hearts because you choose. And this is here, yes. But now, if it's necessary to put together the aces without reverse the face up, only to put together the three card with the ace. If I do like this with my hand, I touch, and I promise don't touch. Then, can you help me?
Sure.
Can you put your hand like this? No. Only the hand like this. It's like a worker, how is the name? Work, machine. And then I make, go, down, square, and now, go down, square, take the four card, we all look, no, every card, the 12 card, and then reverse, the hand, no, the car, Thank you very much. What a hand!